Hello and welcome. In this session, we will cover the Canvas Accessibility Checker and Ally. Both are tools that are used to increase the accessibility of course materials in Canvas, so that users with screen readers or disabilities can view and interact with content appropriately. We will cover an overview on how both the Canvas Accessibility Checker and Ally work in checking the accessibility of materials in a Canvas course. Then, we will show you a comparison on how the two tools' functions differ. In this session, we will heavily refer to web accessibility, which means that users with disabilities have equal opportunity to access, interact, and contribute to web spaces. This also includes having items available in a way that they can review easily, such as in audio or braille formats. For more information on accessibility and what it is, you may refer to the w3.org website for resources and an introduction to web accessibility requirements. First, we will discuss the Canvas Accessibility Checker. The Canvas Accessibility Checker is a tool available in the Canvas system that can be used to review the accessibility level of content on a page in a Canvas course. It will check for common accessibility errors such as paragraph headings, alternative text for images, and contrast in text color and size. This tool is only available to check content in the Rich Content Editor in Canvas and cannot check for accessibility errors in course files or content outside of that environment, such as websites or third-party tools. To access the Canvas Accessibility Checker, after putting content into a Canvas text box or Rich Content Editor, click on the Universal Accessibility symbol located on the bottom right corner. The Canvas Accessibility Checker will review the accessibility of course content within the Rich Content Editor against a series of parameters such as text color and size or alternative text for images. Any issues detected will appear in a pop-out tray on the right-hand side of the screen. Instructions will be provided to fix discovered accessibility issues. For example, if there is an issue with text, the Canvas Accessibility Checker may advise for the color of the text to be updated or for the size of the text to be made larger. In the case of images, common accessibility errors in the Canvas Rich Content Editor may include missing alternative text or images that are not clear. Canvas Accessibility Checker will allow users to apply changes to the item in the right side tray. Once all accessibility issues have been fixed, congratulatory balloons will appear in the right tray, stating that no further accessibility issues have been detected. For additional information about using the Canvas Accessibility Checker, please visit the resources provided. The next tool we will be covering is Ally, which is a separate technology licensed by ASU. Ally is a licensed tool that checks the accessibility level of document files added to a Canvas course. While the Canvas Accessibility Checker focuses on items directly within the Canvas Rich Content Editor, such as text and images, the Ally tool supplements to specifically check files in a course. Ally assesses accessibility based on the Web Content Accessibility Guideline standards and then provides users with steps on how to improve the overall accessibility of their content. Additionally, Ally will provide students the option to download a document file into an alternative format, depending on their needs, such as audio or electronic braille format. Ally is available in all Canvas courses in the ASU Canvas environment. Instructors may even enable the Ally dashboard in their Canvas course navigation for quick access to all their document files in a course. More on this feature will be provided later in this session. Ally shows users different color gauges to determine how accessible a file and its content is. A red gauge indicates that file content needs help or improvements made to be more accessible. An orange gauge means that the content is accessible to some disabilities, but not all, so improvements need to be made. A light green gauge means that the content is almost fully accessible to all disabilities, but some improvements can still be made. Finally, a dark green gauge signifies that the file content is perfectly accessible and no changes are needed. Users can access the accessibility scores of their documents by going to the Files section in their left Canvas Course Navigation menu in an ASU Canvas course. When looking at the course files, the Ally color gauges will appear on the right-hand side of the screen under Accessibility. Users will be able to see where each file rates for web accessibility. Click on a gauge icon to view the accessibility score and updates needed for that particular file. When Ally loads, it will display a preview of the document, the web accessibility score, and a step on what needs to be performed to improve its accessibility. After a step is completed, the next improvement will appear in the right tray until the user has completed all the requested items and the gauge shows 100%. Click on What This Means to receive more information and details on what the improvement is. Click on How to review steps to make the updates. Users will need to access the original version of the file from their desktop computer, make the accessibility changes indicated, then upload the finalized version into Ally in the box provided. Once Ally processes the change, it will move on to the next improvement. Note that for PDFs, if the user has the item in a Word document format, it is easier to make the accessibility changes through the Word file, then resave the document as a PDF before uploading it back into Ally. For PDFs with no original Word document, please seek assistance on how to update the file or review the provided resources at the end of this session. One of the major accessibility issues that Ally detects is the use of headings in a document file. If directed, headings will need to be formatted into the document to add formal structure so screen readers can indicate title versus body of text. Another important aspect that Ally scans for is that images or images in a file are clear and have appropriate alternative text, or descriptions, for readers who use a screen reader. This means that images are described to the reader with enough detail that they can understand its content and then be used or referred to as needed for follow-up assignment or task. If there is no alternative text for the selected image, Ally will request to have it added in a provided text box, or the original file must be edited to include the alternative text on the selected image, then re-uploaded to Ally. Once the appropriate alternative text has been updated, the gauge will change colors. In addition to assisting instructors on how to fix document files for better accessibility, Ally also provides downloadable alternative formats for each file. This means students or other users enrolled in the course may download a selected file format that accommodates their disability. Some examples of available alternative formats that Ally provides include Braille files, audio files, translated versions, and tagged PDFs. To access or download the alternative formats, student users may access the link depending on how the file was provided to them. If the file was added into a Canvas page or through the Rich Content Editor as a hyperlink, the student will click the down-pointing arrow and select Alternative Formats. From there, a pop-up window with the options will appear, and the student may choose the one to download through their desktop computer. If the file was added into a Canvas module, the student will click the link Alternative Formats next to the file's title located at the top of the page, and then select the desired format to download. As stated earlier, instructors may add the Ally dashboard into their left course navigation menu to easily access all document files in their course and view their accessibility scores for either the entire course or each file individually. Students will not see this item as it is only visible to instructors or course developers enrolled in the course. To add the Ally dashboard navigation link, go to Settings in the course navigation menu, click Navigation at the top of the page that appears, locate Ally Dashboard in the bottom second list of technology items, click the three-dot option menu to its right, select Enable, then click Save at the bottom of the page. When first entering the Ally Dashboard, instructors will see an overall course accessibility score. The course accessibility score comprises all document content in the course, such as files and images. The Overview page will display the number of files in a specific location and how many of one file type. It will also display the number of easy fixes users can quickly complete and how many files scored low in accessibility. Finally, below the Overview section, it will provide a list of each issue that needs updating in the course. Click on Start or the paper icon to view the improvements needed to be made. Users may also click on the Content tab next to Overview to view a list of each file and how many issues reside in them. Click on the file or the Ally gauge to start making improvements. For additional information about web accessibility and using Ally, please review the provided resource or schedule a consultation with one of our learning experience designers. Let's briefly review what we learned today about these two technologies. In comparison, both tools provide instructions on how to fix accessibility issues for specific items in a Canvas course. The Canvas Accessibility Checker, however, allows users to check accessibility issues only on content in the Canvas Rich Content Editor, such as text and embedded images. In contrast, Ally checks for accessibility issues only in document files uploaded to the course, and also allows users to download the files into alternative formats based on the user's disability needs. Both are necessary options to assist in improving accessibility for your Canvas courses, and we encourage you to return to previously taught courses to improve their accessibility levels before rerunning it in a new semester or session. This way, students with special accommodations are already provided for and can smoothly complete their coursework without making requests last minute and adding work to your already busy teaching schedule. Also feel free to review other technologies such as Zoom, Adobe Reader, and Adobe DC that can assist your students with disabilities further and make them more successful in your class. You have just learned about using the Canvas Accessibility Checker and Ally to improve accessibility in an ASU Canvas course. Please visit our website for more resources and topics.